Cryopreservation is the storage of biological material at ultra-low temperatures. So why do we want to store something at ultra-low temperatures? The main reason is that we want to store something for long times, and for this we need to arrest all biological, physical, chemical processes that a plant is performing, and this we can do by exposing it to ultra-low temperatures. And the temperature that we are using is minus 196 degrees Celsius, which is the temperature of liquid nitrogen. Cryopreservation is all about avoiding the formation of ice crystals. If you expose something to very low temperatures, a biological tissue will form ice crystals. Ice crystals are lethal because they are damaging membrane structures, so your cell will die. The solution is to withdraw enough water from the cell so your cellular water will not crystallize but form a glass. So first what we need is in vitro plants. In vitro plants are plants which are grown in glass test tubes. From these in vitro plants we have to excise the growing point. So it's what we call scientifically the meristem. From a very small meristem of 1 millimeter we can regenerate a whole new plant. The second step is exposing the meristem to solutions with a very high concentration of different compounds, so water is gently redrawn from the cells. When we have these tissues with lower water content and plunge these in liquid nitrogen, we have extreme rapid freezing, and this is also avoiding the formation of ice crystals. So then we have the tissue which is stored in liquid nitrogen, undamaged.